The gifts of God are for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
As we break and share this bread, we are reminded that we are one in Christ. And as we share the cup, we are reminded that in Christ there is forgiveness and always a way back to being part of the body.
We have one before we receive, I'm going to give some instructions about that in just a moment. I want to recognize also besides Bishop Steiner Ball, we also have with us Reverend Jeff Kennison, who is the district superintendent of the district in which we are, in the United States Church, and also Reverend J.R. Lecaria, who is an assistant to the bishop in her office. So we're glad to have the service today. We also have with us, as you may know, the United Methodist Men's Organization within the church is the part of the church that connects with scouting ministries, particularly with the Boy Scouts. So we have the director of the United Methodist Men here with us, Bill Hankey, who is going to talk to us for a few moments about something you're about to receive.
Hi.
Hello.
It's a great day, isn't it? You are going to receive communion in a couple minutes, but as you leave, you're going to receive something else, and you're going to get a chance to give something else as well. As many of you know, for the last several years, we have produced a devotional that has gone to service personnel primarily all around the world. The initial goal of that was to produce 500 for the Eagle Scout who did it as his project, as we re-edited and redid it. Well, those 500 were sent to the base that he wanted them to go to, but we've also distributed 460,000 copies of it, free of charge to military personnel all around the world. About a year ago, we began work on a new book. The first book was called Strength for Service for God and Country. The second book is called Strength for Service for God and Community. It is a devotional book, 360 some, one for every day and a couple extras, I think, for every day of the year. It's sort of like an upper room, but it's designed in a special way for those who serve others first. Many of you have emergency preparedness merit badges or life-saving first aid, all those. How many of you got those, right? Well, this book is designed also for you because that's why you took that course. That's why you got that merit badge, was to have those skills that you're going to be used, you're going to be called on to use when you least expect it. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
So, a copy of that book is given to each one of you as you leave. In addition, I know that rain, snow, sleet, or hail will not stop a scout from getting a patch. We've got patches as well. And we have buckets for an offering. And the offering will be used to cover the cost of additional books that will be given to fire, police, EMTs, and other first responders all over the United States. How's that sound? Our goal would be that a service organization or a church or some entity in your community would purchase those books and that they would give them to the local scout troop to deliver to the first responder, because that would just be impossible. Thank you and God bless you.
Serving, and in that station we also will have gluten-free wafers. And then we will have another station over here. I would ask for those of you coming to these two stations to come kind of on the side, and then to depart through this center island. We're also going to have stations over here and spread out throughout the island. You can go to any of them. They will all be the same. It's all blessed, all consecrated. And we will not have the prayer after communion as in your bulletin, because as soon as you receive communion, you're welcome to depart and pick up your trench and serve.